Hey there guys, my name is Marcus, and in this video I will show you step by step how you can easily use ClickUp for content planning. I'm going to show you how you can make really good content creation from your ClickUp, and that's pretty much it. So without further ado, let's start. The first thing I'm going to do, I'll just click here new space, and I'm going to choose a template. Here I'm going to write content, and we are going to with content calendar right here. Now, if it's not going to be enough for us, I'm going to also show you how you can create your own really good project management. So let's start. Let's click content calendar and then use template. Here I'm going to add a folder name YouTube channel, and then it's going to be for space. Okay, and I can select location for this folder to be created. I'm going to add it on space, use template. And here it is, YouTube channel. So when I'm going to open in the folder, I'm going to have a list here. And then we're gonna find all my like statuses here. So first things first, what we can find here. We can find published, important project management tip for students, team outing, then we would have a due date, a link, channel, if it's going to be Twitter, Facebook, YouTube, then also category, if it's a tips announcement, a publication date, so that's another thing. And that's pretty much it, what you can find in a content calendar. Now, when you come here, you can also like switch the list settings here. So list statuses. So let's say the published and you can like edit that. You can edit the status if you want. I mean, you can simply use this one that you can see. And then like, let's say writing, you would add a task here. Approval, you would add a task here. Update required, scheduled. But I'm going to show you how we can make it, in my opinion, much better, because this is how we can use it with template. But I really believe that you can make it like much, much better. So let's jump into it together. Now, just follow my steps and I'm going to show you what you can do. First thing, you want to click a new space. New, enter the space name. Let's say this is going to be YouTube channel. Click next. Here I'm going to add YouTube, okay, like this. Next, this is going to be the private one, or you can have it as a workspace. Workspace, next. Now, I'm going to have not marketing, you can have as a content, but I'm going to do it by myself, complete new one. That I like. So I'm going to have a custom here. And what I will do, is I can have like draft campaigns or live campaigns. So it really depends. So let's say the to do is going to be, live campaign. Then add status draft campaign. Okay, like this. And then I can change the color of it. And then let's click next. Here you can add a priorities, tags, multiple assignees, custom fields, time tracking. That's pretty good. Then click next, you can edit those. Then default settings for views, you can have a board, a map, calendar, let's say a table, and then you're gonna see the all good and create a space. In the moment when I'm going to create a space, here I have it. So I have the live campaign, and when you go to the top right to show, you can enable empty statuses. So first thing first, what we're gonna add is, let's say a draft campaign is going to be a YouTube video about marketing. When I have it, what do we need? Assignee is okay, due date is okay, priority is all right. Really simple to use. Now what I can do, I can simply add a column. And I can simply add, let's say I want to have a drop down. So here the first thing is going to be the channel. So let's say that you're gonna upload also for Facebook, you're gonna be it for whatever. And I want to combine with my YouTube channel, like what I will do also that I want to post on Instagram. So, okay, option one can be like Instagram, YouTube, Facebook, Twitter, TikTok, right? Or let's say even blog. And now you can simply add and change colors for everything. And this is how we're gonna have the channel. So let's say YouTube video about marketing. Then the next step that we're gonna find here is going to be, let's say, campaign brief. This is like the short information or like short stuff about what we can know about it. Of course, you can simply open it and you can add a description right here. So we have option to have a campaign brief, which is going to describe your YouTube video, or you can simply click on it and add a description right here. So these are the two ways how we can actually do it. Of course, when you're gonna have, you can add simple subtasks here under your YouTube video, and you, by doing that, you would click here, create a subtask, and let's say I'm going to have a YouTube guide or like YouTube thumbnail for this specific video. And that's pretty much it. Now, what I will do next is pretty straightforward and pretty simple, is let's say a budget. Budget, okay. And let's say this is going to cost me 200 euro. Then we're gonna have the campaign status. Again, drop down. And first is going to be draft. Working on it, completed, post, live, scheduled, stuck. So of course you can edit all the colors here. So this is pretty much it how you can do it. I can add the status. Then what I can have is a file, and a file would be an asset, right? So let's say a thumbnail, YouTube thumbnail. I can have a description. I can have also an Instagram post. So you can like choose it, what you actually need here. Then the last thing that I would add to my content calendar, and how would I have it, is when I would click plus here, and I would simply add a link to campaign. So website, link to campaign, add a column. And now I would simply add a text here. So that's pretty much it, how would I do it. And this is pretty much like really good way for me to have a for content planning and content creation. Now we can, of course, have, these are all the draft campaigns. I can go to board, and in a board, you can have the draft campaign, complete, and live campaign. So you can like simply move it here. Or what you can do is you can group it not by status, but by custom fields here and choose the campaign status or channel. So see, working on it, completed, and we don't see yet anything here, only empty. So I can here have a working on it, right? So this is pretty much it how we can do it. And then you're gonna find a calendar. See, and you would have on every single day, you would know what is happening and what you should have. So this is pretty much it how we can use the ClickUp for content creation and content planning. If you're gonna have any questions, guys, let me down below in the comments. I'll be happy to hear your thoughts. And that's pretty much it. So have a great day and goodbye. See ya.